And I think one of the reasons why that she doesn't want to leave when she's loose and go over to the other horses who aren't there now is because that I have been doing the hooking on with her in the groundwork. And then she kind of experienced that every time she left, she was kind of put to work. So I followed her on her idea of leaving. I didn't go like prevent her from leaving, like you have to stay here. Because you don't want to be that annoying nanny or clinging boyfriend who is always like, don't leave, don't leave, don't leave. That's when you want to leave. But if you're like, okay, you're free to leave. But then I follow her up on her idea of leaving. So that's why she, I don't need to hold her close. She wants to stay with me and not go everywhere else.